Let's go! Woo! Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Returnal. In the last episode, we attempted to fight the boss, but we didn't do it correctly. So now we're going to try again, and we will get this. I promise, everybody. So, real quick, if you guys are new to the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button. Let's go. Oi, oi. Okay. Nope, we don't have that stuff yet. Come on. Please hurry. That was a pretty fast one that time. We got there pretty quickly. We just need a good weapon, that's all. So if we can find ourselves a good weapon, we should be set. The Crimson Wastes. Not that we've already been here before, but... Ooh, there's something up there, actually. We gotta find a good gun, everybody. We gotta find one. Just one. That's perfect. Let's go. We can totally bypass this, but we can't bypass that, so we're gonna try and sneak past that. I hate those things. Look at that. Like, what do you even call that? Perfect. Okay. We're off to fight this thing. Let's do it. And we have that. We have a full energy bar. We gotta try and conserve our energy, or our integrity, until the third wave, because I know that third wave hits hard. So if we can do the first two, and, you know, hopefully, I'm ready. I'm ready to do this. Thank you. we go. First wave's done. We get the first wave. Okay. Now, we still have pretty good health, which is good, because we're gonna need it. Oh my gosh, that did like... Oh my gosh! That beam did a lot of damage to him. Okay. Let's go! Woo!
Something.
Yeah!
Exalted.
A phantom limb. Whoa. What is this?
Famor xenotype technology.
Oh, the corpse.
Scan is again indicating potential for suit augmentation.
Yeah, it better. I don't know what that does. I wonder what it's gonna do for us.
Safe to repurpose.
What does that do for us? I'm not sure what it does for us exactly.
System integration complete. We'll perform a function test.
Oh, wow! Look at that!
Test complete. Apparent function is to cross vast distances. Suit status.
That's really cool. That's so cool. Where are we going now? Oh, I don't know where this is taking me.
The teleportation gateway in the desert has taken me into the Citadel, beyond the forest's massive wall.
Yeah, I have no clue where I am right now. Okay.
White Shadow is nearly within reach. Scans show that the broadcast originates from the tower inside a citadel-like complex.
No! Oh my gosh! I landed on this piece that I don't think I'm actually supposed to land on. Awesome, that's where I wanted to land. Okay. Yes. That's where I wanted to land. Where are we now?
Hostile machines. Fully automated.
Look at that. That's us.
This is it. The journey is almost over. The origin of White Shadow is right here. Soon I'll know why. And bury these horrible memories in the past. So much desolation. Is this their city? It's only inhabited by corpses, broken machines. I'm heading towards the broadcast tower now.
I just want to see something for a minute.
Discovered a device with a sentient-shaped imprint. Conducting field test.
What's it doing to me?
It scanned me. But for what purpose?
Oh yeah, I have a map of the land. That's super cool. Whoa! It's like a save point! That was cool. That was really cool. What is that? Horizontal. I want to see what it does. I'll experiment with a new weapon for now. What does it do? I'll take a consumable right now. I don't have any. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm supposed to be going this way. Like, wow, look at us go. White Shadow is over here. Yeah, White Shadow is very close. Which is good. Just want to make that clear. Like rocket launchers coming out of here. Alright. I'm not down with that. I'm not boogie with that. There we go. We showed him what's up. Blast shell. That's a 10. I'll take that. Yo, I'll take that gun. Heck yeah, man. You don't question that kind of thing. I'm just trying to go for the best weapons I can right now. And there's some health over there. I'm going to take that, and then I'm going to head into this room where they're saying White Shadow is. Whoa. This is big. Big moment. Alright, everyone, that is where we're going to end today's episode. So thank you guys so much for watching, and join me in the next time when I climb the tower and I figure out what is up at the top of this tower. Peace, everybody.